Yeah, when we get detained, we're planning on giving it to the police. Because it's not a fight against us versus the police, it's a fight against this government, this like almost fascist government and the students and all of us as concerned citizens.
And we, all of us, including Muslims, Christians, Hindus, Jains, Sikhs, all of us are all Indians, all part of the same country. No government and no state has the right to decide that.